Hello, and thank you for using streamingchurch.tv for all your streaming needs. My name is Brittany, and today we're going to talk about how to edit the web pages on the website that comes with your streamingchurch.tv account. So, as you can see, I logged into the admin panel here. I'm going to go over to the website management menu, and then I'm going to click Page Manager. So here it first shows you the main navigation of your website. So this is just a trial account, so not everything is set up, but you can see this is the main theme of my little test church. And you can see about us, new here, watch, connect, grow, donate. All of those right there on the live website are what is here in this menu. So about us, new here, watch, connect. So, as you might guess, when you hit the drop down, it will show you the pages that were the different pages on the website. So, for any of these categories, you can edit them, change them to anything you want, and then hit update. In order to create a page within one of these categories, you just hit the drop down and click add a new page. Let's just put a test name for it. This checkbox will determine if the page shows on your site. So it's automatically checked because we presume that you do want it on your main menu. So it'll show up under this Connect dropdown. But if you want the page to exist but not be linked on your main navigation, you can just unclick that. You can use one of our automated pages, or you can use this custom page, which you can choose if you want an image slider and some details about that. And then this is your main part of your web page. So this is all of the content. You can see there's different images that you can add using this editor and just edit it for your page. And as you scroll down, there's a few other options you can add. You can have an announcement, a poll. You can include this daily verse that would be, updated every day automatically. And once you're all set, you just hit update page. And it's saying it's successfully updated, and you can see it's right here under the Connect category. And then if I want to edit anything, this will just take you back to the previous screen we were on. You can delete it, or you can move it for its placement in the navigation. So it can be below a different page or above it. And then you can click this just to see a preview of your page. Now, if you want to see that page we just created, you could see before nothing was under this Connect dropdown, but if we refresh the page, you can see here is the test page. And here was all the content we were looking at in the editor. And that's really it. That is how you manage your web pages on your admin panel. And if you'd like to edit what the actual design of the website is, like I was referring to the theme, you'll want to go to this section, Site Theme, under Website Management. And there's another help video there to help you through that process as well. So if you have any questions about this or anything else, go ahead and email us at support@streamingchurch.tv. Thanks.